At the edge of a woods, near a lake lapping the shore, on my back, on a mountaintop looking at the sky. Invisible doorways I once believed I must step through to start my journey to distant land, to find the heart of the forest, to go deeper into the morass of my living. It has come to me of late to open the door and to let what's waiting come in. And they came on the winged beak of a wren, floating on a cloud wisp, their legs hanging down in the open sky. Oh, their images are mirrored in droplets of rain gathered on the rose hip leaves. Once they stepped in, each lights a lantern on the inner stairway down to my ocean within. Somewhere on an island in the middle, in the hollow of a tree, curled among the fallen leaves, lies a soul without a name. These inner beings reach my ocean shore with their hands surrounding their mouths. They call out over the waves into the expanse of nothingness. Outside, the sky darkens, the winds flatten the grasses, hawks and eagles perch in crevices and huddle against tree trunks. Fears that plague the lands run and fly over the horizons. Like snakes, the calling sounds slither through rocks, swim the streams, finding the hollow tree and enter his ears. We've come to tell you, all is one. All is one. Everything with tails and scales, teeth and leaves, all walkers and crawlers, those sitting, leaning, preening, stone and dirt, even the inert. Everything solid and all things floating. It's time to stop being alone. Let your fright take flight. The day is done. All is one. We're waiting for you to come.